My family is cursed. Every time someone bumps into some Joestar business, they die. But fortunately, I, Shaza, don't know any Joestar. Hello, my name is Joseph Joestar. I'm going to die. Sorry if, I mean, this is the part 3 of the test, so part 4 is gonna come out pretty soon, so yeah. Anyways, back to this. Sorry, this is so sudden, Josuke, but I'm busy looking for that stand user, so can you take care of her just for today? Ah, Jotaro-san, what are you being all reserved for? And take care of who exactly? My daughter, Julene.
Daughter?
Yeah. My wife just sent her to Japan.
Jotaro-san, you had a kid?
Furthermore, you're married?
Yep.
Great. Well, I can't turn you down, but I have never taken care of a kid before. Oh, sorry about my watch. Ignore it. It'll be fine if it's you. I'm not trying to put pressure on you or anything, but you wouldn't make Jolene cry or trouble her, nor on the off chance hurt her or anything, right?
Jotaro-san, you are putting 100 times more pressure on me than when we went red hunting.
I'll pick her up at night. Also, if you lay a hand on her, you will get an aura harder than Dan. I end up having to look after her, but she's totally scared of me.
Julene-chan, I'm not gonna eat you or anything, so you can walk a little bit closer to me.
Julene got left behind again. Does Daddy hate Julene?
What are you saying, Julene-chan? Yo, if isn't it Josuke? Yo.
Hi.
Okuyasu, Koichi. Hey, Josuke, what's up? Did you kidnap that kid?
Or maybe it's an illegitimate kid?
What? No way, I'm not my old man.
She's Jotaro's son's daughter.
Daughter? Wait, he has a daughter?
Yeah, that's the normal reaction.
Huh, she's pretty cute. She might be my type when she gets older. Stay away, Japanese Yakuza!
I've never handled kids before, so I'm kind of lost on what to do.
Then why not take her to Toriyama-san's? His food's delicious, and plus, isn't he good for kids?
I see. Jolene-chan, are you hungry? I'll take you to a really good restaurant right now.
Who wants to go to a restaurant?
Me!
I think you're really good kids, though.
Jotaro-san's daughter?
Oh, she's very cute. Don't be reserved and eat lots, okay?
The dessert will be service.
Oh! So good.
It's like you are brother and sister. How charming.
Eh? Really?
I brought her over since I thought you'd be good of kids.
Me?
Yes, I love kids.
Look! So high! Yay! Sky!
That's right. Totio's son was actually a pretty aggressive guy. Are you okay, Jolene-chan?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry. Jeez, watch where you're going. Ugh.
Huh? Hey, what do you mean by ugh? Oh, I see. You think it's unlucky of you to run into me. I'm envious of students like you who have enough free time to walk around with some brat. Sorry, but unlike you, I'm very busy for you. See, I have to go out and sketch for my manga.
You are the one going on and on about this.
You're a mangaka, right, Rohan-sensei? I think anyone who doesn't know the great great Shiabi Rohan in this day and age must be living under a rock. Then I have an earnest favor for that, Rohan-sensei. This girl is Jotaro-san's daughter, Jolene-chan, and I was left to take care of her.
Kujo Jotaro's daughter, you say? He had a child?
I'm not fit to take care of kids, and I think she'll be happy if you draw her something. So, you think I would draw for this brat when it's not even part of my work?
Mangaka.
But since it's Jotaro's son, he might give you something as thanks.
Josuke, you would report to Kujo Jotaro that I, Rohan, look after his daughter?
Really?
Of course.
But I refuse.
Yeah, I thought so.
That Rohan's just so full of himself. Hope he steps on dog poop. Wait! Oh, Jolene-chan.
Huh? Pain, go away.
Looks like that little charm did the trick.
Sorry, we should have held hands.
Thank you, Josuke. She's so cute.
I'm home.
Well, welcome back. Huh? Is that your love child? No, I'm not you. It's Jotaro-san's daughter. He told me to take care of her until tonight. Why are you making such a grief-struck face?
Stricken face, I mean.
So, this is my place. Might be kind of small, but make yourself at home. What do you want to play until Jotaro-san comes? I know. Let's play Starfish.
What?
You stick on the chairs or something, and the first one who to fall loses.
Is that so?
Mr. Dolphin and Starfish and Starfish.
You're really good in drawing. So many starfish, though.
Josuke, help out with the dinner. Jolene will help, too.
Be careful, Jolene.
Time to eat.
You'll get cavities if you don't brush your teeth.
Okay.
Josuke, go take a bath with Jolene-chan.
Me?
And then the family lived happily ever after. The end.
Oh.
Jolene, Jotaro's son sure is late.
Did Daddy forget about Jolene?
He doesn't talk to me a lot, too.
You're wrong. Jojo-san loves you more than anything in this world.
Really?
Really. I bet he wants to see you so badly right now.
I want to see Julie. Yare yare daze.
That doesn't sound like him at all.
I have come to pick up her up, Josuke. Expectantly from the window. Jolene, sorry to keep you waiting. You did good.
Daddy, I love you.
Oh.
Stop, Platinum. The world.
Don't use me for stuff like this, Aura. We're gonna get going now.
Eh?
Ah, yeah.
That was a pretty weak reaction, huh? Well, I guess it's like Jojo's son to be cool, so cool.
Josuke, let's play again sometime.
Well, Jolene-chan seems happy, so whatever. Smells like daddy.
Huh? Wait. Jotaro-san was just staying there, even though...
I would just ignore that. They are a great family.
Jolene, do you become friends with Josuke?
Yep. You know what, Jolene? Wants to marry Josuke when she grows up. Daddy?
It's okay. I was just surprised. I took damage, but I'm not out.
Then can Jolene marry Josuke?
No.
But Josuke, absolutely not.
Hehehe, Josuke!